to slow me down. But tonight, I'm going to tell you a story. But I was diagnosed in November 2005. We were in the middle of a school tour, playing in schools around this area. I started to see a significant amount of weight loss. 15 pounds in 2 weeks. I was drinking a lot of water. All the usual symptoms of diabetes. I had no clue though. Once the tour wrapped up, I went and saw my doctor. She came back in the room after she did a couple tests. Said, you have diabetes. I didn't know what that was at the time, so I looked back at her and I said, am I gonna die? With tears in her eyes, she looked back at me and said, you're gonna be alright. It started to rain. We started to drive to the hospital where I would spend the next 3 days. Days that I'll never forget. Because what I learned in those days is this. Challenge. personal so that I can say, what's done is done. I'm shocked to see that this song is really for you.